Okay, so apparently, for a second there, it disconnected for exactly a second, which is interesting because I've never had it do that before. I wonder why it does that. I'm trying to find out why. I really am. Did it disconnect and start it all? Oh wow, it's done it 3 times in the last. Oh, that's nice. That's beautiful. That's wonderful. That's glorious. Okay, cool. That's phenomenal. Fantastic. Okay, cool. That's tiny bit annoying. Tiny little bit annoying. And I'm a little sick of it. I'm really sick of how I've done that. That's not cool. It's not cool at all. I hate OBS. I hate it. And I know it's OBS's fault because Twitch has nothing to do with this. So here we are.
You there! As an officer of the Imperial Legion, I require your assistance to complete my mission. The General has sent me to obtain a powerful weapon for the war effort. This was the last great bastion of the Dragon Cult, and their leader's mask was reported to be quite powerful. Oh! Well, of course they disavow all knowledge. Spies are everywhere. Are you going to help me with my mission? I need someone very capable. Very good. The research I've done seems to indicate that Skorm Snowstrider let... of his journal here after laying siege. I believe it should indicate how to enter the blocked off sections of the stronghold. I should warn you, Boral Host is quite haunted, but I'm sure you can handle it. Return to me here once you've obtained the staff. Careful now. Wouldn't want someone to get burned.
How about I skip a whole step? ready for this? I bet this is because this is an immediate shortcut to my enemy. Better that we should die than fall into the hands of these infidels. They have forgotten that the gods were once dragons and shall give us life again once they return. Oh! Care. I'm not gonna be able to save any of this progress. Thank you. don't want Miko to die! I want him to be a family dude! God, dude, I gotta do that all again! Miko! Stop jumping into battles! It's not helping anybody! Okay, wait! Here! Jeez, bees, McGrees! I take those glass gauntlets, though, so you can finish it around if you want. Okay, now I'm gonna go this way. You're not gonna attack! You had better not attack. Miko, if you come to that fucking door. Okay, it's fine. Quickly, I blasted through that. I'm very confused. I just now looked at the chat. Apparently, this gentleman or gentlelady, I would never know, decided to drop a question mark. So here we are. Okay. Fox. Owl Snake. and focus on the big dude in the middle. We're gonna use the best kind of arrows I got. Fire arrows. I call them fire arrows. Yo, bro. How's it going? Excuse me. Unless this is an exit. It's not, but I have the key to it. I'm gonna go get my freaking dog, and we're gonna leave this house. So, thing! I'm gonna do that! Because it's a verb! Yeah! I was heartbroken, alright? Like, I love Miko. Miko is adorable, he's cute, he's a heartbreaking tale of depression and a master and died because of rock joint, which can easily be cured with emotional cure disease, which can easily be made from just about anything you can find in a field, which I'm really confused how I actually died from that, because honestly it doesn't make any sense considering I can make that potion in absolutely no time flat. But hi. Yeah. I just really like that dog. Really like it. This is nonsense. In a far across from the seas of time, it has been foreseen that Alduin shall return to cleanse the land of the powers of the wrath. Ravelled is right, the walls will soon be breached by the heretics, and we must secure the inner sanctum. Do not fear the embrace of death, for it shall last only till the dragons rise again. Then we too shall walk the lands and bring back the true faith. Oh, what a hullabaloo being spoken here right now. I'm gonna pick up this fire right now. Alrighty, Miko buddy, we can go! Follow me! To go the long way because I'm an idiot. Your master's an idiot. I'm just straight up. If you pop out right now, I would kill you. Jesus! Scared me. I'm not sure why. That's a thing. That happened. What did that activate? The Xing Shang, where is it? Ah, whatever. Okay. So I'm just gonna move away. Thing. Done. It's my mind. Ooh! A treasure chest I have not yet opened. What lies within? Ooh, bone arrow, we got some gold, we got a grand soul gem, stone flesh, I've already used it. Fire arrow, ice arrow, lightning arrow, and it's still not a golem that I want. Higher weapon in that roll. Yes, moving forward. Eating enough will apply the well fed bonus. Okay. 'Tis been a day! Sleep in it now. That's a thing. I still steal if I take this goat cheese, so that's a thing. You all happy about that? If I take the goat cheese, I steal. I don't have any salt! Put that on the list. Oh, Ragot is done. I don't have Croesus, and that's the one I really want. In fact, I'll have to remember where this is later on, because I really want it. Okay, so Sheer Point in the Pail. And I don't know where that is, so we're going to pull out the map. Sheer Point. There it is. Oh, okay, cool. It's easy enough. Where is my horse? Let me horse. Oh boy. Turkey ham, here we go. Okay, so from what I've put together, I have to go here. That's gonna be difficile. Go and heal that really quick. Stick a band-aid on it and call it good. of time. Can I even get on this horse? Nobody just see me steal it. I guess I'm on this horse. I don't know what's gonna... Is this the exit? Sure is. That's where you leave Skyrim to go to Tamriel. I went the very wrong way. I had two directions and I picked the one that you're not supposed to do. I'm chilly. No one really minds. Hi. Do I wanna know? I wonder what the question mark was for. Ripton. That was awfully fast, wasn't it? Though, sort of. Is that what they were fighting over? Because if that's what that was, that's gonna be very upsetting. It's a fox, kid. He'll learn our secrets and tell the world. Fox ain't gonna tell anybody shit. Leave alone. Man has no quarrel with you. I'm gonna build a campsite right here. Let's see how that works out. They did not take into account anything. Alright, they tried though.
I can take you to... Where do you want to go? Climb and back and we'll be off. hero named Ragnar, Red came riding to right run from
Got some good peace. Looking to protect yourself or deal some damage? Don't forget to check inside the shop.
What do you need, my...
Some may call this junk.
Me? I call them treasures.
Remember, fresh fruit and vegetables...
Finest... Take a look.
Why dog meat, of all things?
Good hunting. Treat yourself and your kin to a choice cut of steak.
Come on in. Just stoke the fire. Take a seat and get the cold out.
You want a drink?
If it's work, let's sate that appetite, hmm? Need anything else? Just let me know.
Yes. What do you need, handsome?
Aye, butter!
What can I drink for the thirsty, food for the hungry?
I've got some mugs need scrubbing.
Several potatoes from you.
Finest cuts, fresh from the wilds.
Ripe fruit and fresh vegetables for sale.
Make it go away! So nearly done. It is so ridiculously close. So very, very nearly done. Well, if I did that, actually, because people are going to watch this later on when it turns into a highlight, people are going to be like, actually, could it have been really quite terrible? My cat died. And then all of a sudden, I don't know, it's just going to be good. Offended. That's how that works out. That's how that plays. This one isn't actually a dungeon. That's always nice, you know? That's gonna be pretty chilled out. Just to climb up a mountain and then you're done. That was far too close for comfort, good sir. You take your business elsewhere. I've no interest in selling to you. Wait.
moment. I'll be right back. First things first, Miko, you're gonna be... Alright, you're gonna wait right here. Okay, good boy, you're gonna wait right here. You're not gonna move a single fucking inch, because I'm not to. That's all I need to tell you, because you are my dog, and you do what I tell you to do without a single moment of hesitation or question. Now I'm gonna get on top of Shadow Mirror, and we're gonna go do this all over again. Delicious. And that's all I need. That's all I need. It's very late. I really want this to be done, and the dog keeps getting in the way. Because the dog keeps on being stupid, and he keeps on getting shot. And then he keeps on dying. And then I gotta do that all. He took on a dragon, everybody. He took on a dragon. I mean, what kind of dog looks at that and goes, hey, that's a dragon. Bark. And then he goes, I'm gonna bite it. It's like looking at a giant freaking lion and going like, if I touch that lion, it'll kill me in a matter of a second. Poke with a stick. That logic is exactly what Miko does on a regular, and it's super annoying. And what was that? Against. Oh, hi. was three words in one solid freaking go. Well, I should probably go and unlock all the shots I've been getting, eh? I've hit every main spot except for one, which is required, and that would be, well actually let's put closest names on it. I have Maroki. I have them all. So I have Raga, okay, so I have Volson. Check. Vulcan, check. Otar, check. Ragon, check. Nikrin, check. Evnerak, check. Krosis, check. Maroki, check. And then the wooden mask. To finish this, we have reached the end point. Let's go. This has required so much patience. And Miko only comes with things. I love that girl. Let's go get my dog back. How does that sound? Camp for the very last time. this. Oh, wait, we have to go to Fall Creek first.
Take you to where do you want to go? Climb and back, and we'll be off. Couldn't ask for trouble. My carriage is the safest way.
Fiddling with any locks around here, we're going to have a real problem.
Sense that we have one last camp at the place where this all started.
It's not the most normal place, but it works. I wasn't honestly expecting it to work. That is definitely.
honor to you, my Thane.
Certainly. What did you have in mind? Very good. I'll see about hiring a carriage driver at once.
Until next time.
Where do you want to go?
Well, that's as close as I'm gonna get.
Climb and back, and we'll be
up. Yeah, I don't have to pay for it! Woohoo!
When I'm in Whitebone, I always visit the Guild Green. Never hurts to pay your respects to Lady Kinneret.
Do the one thing I was supposed to do. Ah, man. Now I gotta go back and I forgot to grab the masks. Okay. Forget me, bro. Dwarva! Okay. okay. I only died inside a little bit.
Long life to you.
Certainly. What did you? Very good. I'll see about hiring a carriage driver at once.
I'm gonna leave the house. I'm gonna go do my thing outside the house. I don't want to take a break from this game.
Where do you want to go?
I would like to go to White Run.
Climb back, and we'll be off.
Sounds like a plan. I'm gonna use the carriage real quick.
Get up there.
Here. Can you believe it's like a freaking pillow up in this bitch? It has been a freaking trial. Okay, last time we were doing this shit. I am peckish. I want food. I'm gonna eat. Doodly-loo. Cool. I just ate a bunch of mammoths now. Look at that. People look at me weird. I do not care. Time to be on my way. Everybody having a good time? Alright. Oh, boy! Have I told you how much of a good time I'm having right now? Top-tier level shit. Alright, so we're gonna go a little bit of a detour because I don't want to deal with that over there. So we're gonna go this way.
It's done. I accomplished it. Now we get to talk about what I think of this challenge. This challenge was fun initially, but I mean, like, it's a great, great challenge. If I had followed a little bit more, it probably would have taken a whole lot longer. I enjoyed it. I don't regret signing up for this in any way. I think this was one of the coolest challenges I've ever come up with, if not done. Really quick, give me just a moment. I want to see what, when health is low, has a chance to heal, wear, and damage nearby enemies. That's kind of cool. Not really worth it in the long run, though. Crosses. But yeah, that is the overall. Like, so I'll probably be doing this one more time, without the mods or the survival mode on or any of that jazz. But, yeah, I enjoyed this. This was fun. I will see you guys in a little bit. I'm going to be doing Ring of Time for a little bit, so see you guys in a few. See you in the next adventure. Bye-bye.